used to work for a fella who was best friends with the guy who was a tenant here. And as Mr. Wilde got older, we used to come and help him with gathering sheep up and over. And then we got, as I were doing more and more, I'd come on my own to help him actually sorting sheep out once we got them gathered, and just got on really well. And he taught me all about the place, taught me a lot about the sheep, the land, the farm. When Mr. Wilde passed away, I began managing the farm for his widow, and then eventually managed to get a farm business tenancy in my own name from the Yorkshire Water. So much interest every time. You know, whenever you go anywhere and all of your old, you tell people where they live. Most people don't even believe you. Right? Geological fault, really steep, wet, unstable land, and we couldn't make all the lanes merge together. We've always got a strong wind on a calm day. You've got a wind, it's carrying it away. I mean, you never smell fumes. I mean, you go into cities and you can smell car fumes, can't you? Like, you know, you don't smell it here as such. Like. Yorkshire Water's take on it is they want water quality. Natural England and most of the future, they're wanting to regenerate moorland. We want to make a living, we want to keep farming sheep, farming cattle, and make a living here. So if it works, we'll get on with it. It's pretty quiet then because everybody's just sat. It's just like a big six-lane car park then on Monday morning about 7 o'clock.